kind of curse.
Come on, bastards, I'll cut your balls off!
Wait!
History repeats itself, but this time we'll cut off more than your hand.
Try it, Elven Hag. I am White Railer. I don't fear you, Elven Sadists.
Observe your own death.
Have managed, but thanks.
Don't mention it.
Come, we'll speak where it's safer.
We must attack the barricade and hold it until reinforcements arrive. Retreat, and the Scoia'tael will control almost all of Old Vizima.
In a moment, I must speak to Rayla.
As a warrior, you're almost ideal.
Almost?
Yes, almost. There may be no man who can defeat you, but a female.
I don't fight women.
You killed Renfrey.
Who's Renfrey?
The very reason you're called the Butcher of Blaviken. The only woman you ever raised your sword against. Rumor is you plowed her first.
I'm no knight in shining armor.
Sure you are. You're incapable of fighting women. I'll prove it. No weapons. I doubt you can take me. And you can have me if you win.
Hold on.
Defend yourself, you pussy.
Thank you.
know other ways to tame you.
Ha! Prove it, if you can.
Is trapped at the barricade. We must help her.
Let's move.
We'll flank them. Forward! For the order!
Attack! Kill!
Understood?
Fight! Stop them! You move like a fly!
Area secured! We must break through the barricade!
What then?
We must get to the other flank! To Rayla!
At him!
Attack! For victory!
You're here. This place is going to hell.
On my honor. That's no way for a lady to speak.
Shut up, Tin Man. This is their last line of defense. Onward!
After you, m'lady.
For the flaming rose!
To death. Any further and your throat is meat.
Defend yourself.
Are you here to die?
Attack!
Further, and your throat is meat.
Done! The barricade is ours! Victory!
Rayla, wait.
Fine warrior. May the eternal fire illuminate her soul.
Amen.
A great loss for the Order. I must inform the Grand Master. He was last seen near the Swamp Cemetery.
I'm headed that way.
We should go immediately.
Striga. Her lair is somewhere around here.
I don't know if I can help you with fierce fighting in that area. The Grand Master is to command the offensive personally. I may be summoned shortly.
I'll manage.
I'll escort you, at least part of the way through the swamps.
Thank you.
Witcher, are you all right?
You arrived just in time.
I am Jacques de Aldersburg, Grand Master of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
I have heard much about you and know of your deeds from a very trustworthy source.
Explain, please.
Geralt of Rivia asking me for explanations. He who so generously lavishes his wisdom upon others.
Forgive me for not laughing. I just didn't get the joke.
I don't intend to explain. Unlike you, I want to act. I want to laugh when I recall your pseudo-philosophical reflections. Witcher, only time can teach us. Only with perspective can one understand what is right. Who is human? Who a monster? What is evil? And how to overcome it?
I'm in no mood to guess, so why don't you just tell me what made you so bitter? Otherwise we should part.
Forgive me, I can get irritable. Know they sometimes tell me of your deeds, and though I don't approve of them all, I'm always genuinely interested to hear them.
And how did I earn the interest of the Grand Master of the Order of the Flaming Rose?
I like to know what goes on in Temeria. It helps me appear in the right place at the right time.
Mm-hmm. Incidentally, thanks for your help.
Though you're not human, every knight's duty is to aid those in need, an element of our vocation.
Sounds lovely.
Do you know anything about the Order? The Order is an idea, from its foundations to its pinnacle. Our mission, our vision. Our objective is a new world, a new order that will come after the White Frost. A world in which all will get what they merit, not by birth or through connections. A world where the strong help the weak, and crime is duly punished. A world of clear principles and ideals. You must know, anyone can join, be they peasant, merchant, even witcher. Knights collect no payment, and are promoted for great deeds.
That's an ideal worth fighting for.
I shall remember those words. Siegfried, fall in. We need your strength and tactical wit.
Yes, sir.
Don't let me keep you, but I don't like to owe favors.
You've paid your debt.
I don't understand.
You owe me nothing. Our rest is over. Fall in.
Farewell.
I'm going to Vizima with the Grand Master. I'll come and help as soon as I can.
See ya.
cats and dogs.
Sir, have you seen my son? He has straw-colored hair, freckles on his nose, a child, 12 winters to him.
Sorry, I haven't.
I've been burning fires here to lead him through the mists. Oh, my dear son.
I hope you find him. I seek the striga that has its lair somewhere around here.
Sir, you see that old church on the hill? The striga lives in the crypt. She awakes at night and roams about in search of blood.
She leaves you alone?
Once she came for me. I didn't run, for I light this fire to guide my son through the night. The monster hesitated, then ran on. Since then, she's avoided me.
Interesting.
But I saw her catch a man once. Horrifying.
Tell me.
I've set my neighbor's home ablaze and cut them to bits. I've decided to flee the city.
They tried to draft me into the army. Luckily, King Foltest has returned. He'll put those non-humans back on their leashes.
Rightly so. Know what I'll tell you?
And pours. It's raining cats and dogs.
Greetings, Geralt. Foltest asked me to check on your progress.
Trust is fundamental.
True, but this particular monster is his daughter.
Why are you here?
Foltest well knows someone meddled with the curse. He cannot believe Ada turned into a beast by herself. The crypt may hide evidence. Foltest asks that you search the sarcophagus where the princess sleeps. Surrender any evidence you find.
I'll fulfill the king's order. Now show me to the princess.
Follow me. The gate is locked. First resolve the problem with the beastie. You understand? Safety precautions. The gate is locked.
First resolve. Where am I?
Anna, you all right?
What happened?
It's over. You're well again.
Geralt.
Don't worry. You're safe. I'll take you home.
Oh, my hands. They're covered in blood. I killed, murdered so many people. Oh.
It wasn't your fault. Don't think about that. It's behind you.
I remember, through a fog. It was important. I concealed something in the sarcophagus. You must see it.
All right, I will.
Hold me, Geralt. I feel so cold.
It's this crypt. We should go. You'll feel better outside.
I'm cold.
And
shutting me in that crypt. Nice gesture, Velerat.
Sorry, Witcher. King's orders.
The princess is freed. Ada, Velerat will take you home.
Witcher, second time I underestimated you.
Third time's a charm.
Faltus gave me something for you in the event that you survived. This is the devil, a Zerikanian scimitar. The legends say it was tempered in dragon's blood.
Someone induced the princess's transformation into a striga. I have proof.
Where?
The king wanted to be the first to know.
Fine.
Is that all?
The king said, if you want to cure the disease, you must go to the old manor. He said you would understand.
I do. Farewell.
Farewell, Witcher.
Damn, it's hot in this thing. Damn, it's hot in this thing.
of Rivia, Witcher, and for some time now, renowned fist fighter.
They say you have no name.
Call me Zdenek for now.
You don't look like a famous boxer.
So you say. Care to challenge me?
Good guess.
Ready to fight?
I have a question.
I don't care.
But...
fight or shove off? Ready to fight?
Always.
Swing away then. Congratulations! Only a few have ever beaten me.
A few? They said you were undefeated.
Only because I reserve the right for a rematch each time. None has beaten me twice. Another time, I'm tired. To fight?
Always.
Swing away then. My tool! Where's my tool?
Right here in my hand, I'm afraid.
Keep it! You beat me a second time! A true first!
Not surprising. You're pretty quick.